So here we have the bleeder valve, and we're just going to go ahead and loosen that.
After. That's a screw for what? Let's see that. Let's safe blow that. Now we're just going to go ahead and carefully unscrew the cap. Clean all the screws and the caps because the dealer put in incorrect coolant